anti-medication. On the other hand, it has given the mankind gift of two silent diseases, that is diabetes and hypertension. Timely awareness and precautions can help us prevent the complications. In this scenario, I am pleased to invite Dr. Muhammad Usman Chima, Head of Medical and Health Division, Islamia University of Bahawalpur, to come up for the welcome address. Thank you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Honorable Chief Guest, Professor Dr. Kazim Sursa, Guest of Honor, Dr. Iqbal Makhwal, CEO, Health Authority, Bahawalpur, respected people from media, academic staff members, administrative staff, dear students, Assalamu alaikum. I am extremely overwhelmed to get this opportunity to address all of you in this seminar. We all have gathered here to attend the seminar with the title Access to Diabetic Care. Diabetes mellitus, which is a metabolic syndrome and characterized by elevated blood glucose level, it is merely due to deficiency or resistance to the insulin. The prevalence has been rising more rapidly in low and middle income-born countries like Pakistan rather than in high-income countries. In Pakistan, over 11.77% male and 9.93% female persons are having diabetes. Worldwide, 422 million people are suffering from diabetes mellitus, and yearly 1.6 million deaths are reported due to this disease. The diabetes mellitus is a major cause of blindness, kidney failure, heart attacks, strokes, and lower limb amputation. The both number of cases and prevalence of diabetes have been steadily increasing all over the past decade, especially in Asia. In this scenario, awareness and good control over diabetes and its complications can mainly reduce the number of new cases, and its prevention in terms of complications can also be helpful. Awareness seminar on World Diabetes Day focuses on a theme related to the diabetes. I bid a very warm welcome to our renowned speaker, Professor Dr. Kazim Sursa, ex-professor of medicine, Kaiser Medical College, Bahawalpur, who has joined us today to be the part of the seminar. Sir, we are honored to have you here. Closing the speech, there are a few points which are worth mentioning. The medical and health field is continuously striving and struggling to give medical knowledge to all the students and the academia and the administrative staff of IUP. Since Professor Dr. Atar Mehboob joined this university under his Skype patronage, our university's medical division has started various programs, sir. To number mention some of them are, we are the only university in Punjab, rather than in Pakistan, which has been declared as hepatitis free university. And inshallah, in the next month, we are again starting our new campaign for the newcomer students who have just joined our university in various departments. And within 2 months, we will be happy to mark our university as hepatitis-free university. Secondly, our university's medical and health division has established a COVID vaccination center in Baghdadul Jadid Medical Center. And till today, since its beginning, we have vaccinated more than 10,000 students, employees, and administrative and their spouse against this lethal disease of corona. And this is all under the kind patronage of our worthy Vice Chancellor. His vision is very clear. He has advised us to go to the maximum to uplift the health facilities for the students and all the members of the university. Closing my speech, I hope everyone will be highly thankful and get the knowledge delivered from Professor Dr. Kazi Masroor Saab regarding diabetes mellitus and its complications. And inshallah, in future, more many such seminars regarding diabetes, stroke, hypertension will be continuously part of our health activities in the Islamic University of Bahawalpur. To conclude, I wish good health for all of you. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Now I would like to invite our honorable guest.